Search alerts save valuable research time and can be set up to provide automatic email notification whenever new results related to topics of interest become available in EBSCOhost. Setting up a search alert from the result list is simple and can be done quickly. After performing your search, click on the Share link at the top of the result list and select Email Alert from the resulting drop-down menu. The Alert Setup window appears on the screen over your result list. Before saving alerts or saved searches, you need to be signed into your My EBSCO folder. Click the Sign In link to sign into your personal folder or create a new account. Enter your user ID and password and click Sign In. If you need a username and password, click on the Sign Up link and follow the prompts. Search and journal alerts, as well as saved searches, are stored in your personalized My EBSCO folder, which can be created by EBSCOhost users at no charge. Complete the alert setup form selecting from the Frequency and Results Format drop-down lists. Enter the email address or addresses to which you want your future search results sent, and then click Save Alert. If you would like to view all available search alert customization settings, click the Advanced Settings link. Click the Help link to view the complete online help system.